Assalamu alaikum dear students of class 4. Welcome to your English class. Students, in the previous video we have completed the unit 1. Today we are going to move to our unit 2. The name of the unit 2 is Earth Watch. And today we are going to read the first lesson of unit 2. Unit 2, lesson 1, listen and speak. Read the dialogue and answer the question. Here are two boys, Dan and Harry, and they are talking about what they are going to do. Dan says, "Hi Harry, what are you doing this Saturday? Are you free?" "Harry, Saturday, I should mend and clean my bike. It has a flat tire. Then I should revise for my test on Monday. And would you like to play basketball? We only need one more player." Harry asking, "Who's playing?" "A team from Andover School is coming here. They are not very good. I think we'll beat them. Do say yes." "Well, I shouldn't, but I'd like to." "Is that a yes?" "Yes, it's a yes, but I must do some work on Sunday." Students, here Dan and Harry are talking about what they have to do or what they are going to do. Students, in this lesson, we are going to learn the usage of two things. And what are these two things? Let's have a look. Have a look at this exercise. What are Dan and Harry doing, are going to do this week? Now, this doing, are going to do this week, simply seems same. Going to do is not does not mean that you are going it right now. यानी कि यहाँ पे हमारे going to कहने का मकसद ये नहीं है कि वो काम आप अभी करने जा रहे हो, ठीक है? Going to का मतलब ये नहीं है जा रहे हैं, तो okay? It's not being used as the go. यानी कि ये go का participle के तौर पर use नहीं हो रहा. इसका मतलब क्या है? सिर्फ you are making an intention to do something. यहाँ पर going to का मतलब क्या है? सिर्फ किसी बंदे ने कुछ काम करने का अगर इरादा किया हुआ है, intention किया हुआ है, तो उसने ये लिखना है. जैसे I'm going to play today, आज मैं खेलने जा रही हूँ, या फिर I'm going to cook dinner today. अब इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि मैं डिनर कुक करने अभी जा रही हूँ, going to. No, going to का मतलब यहाँ पर ये है कि यानी कि आज मेरा डिनर कुक करने का इरादा है, या आज मुझे डिनर बनाना है. सिंपली यानी कि कोई चीज़ जिसका आपने इरादा किया हुआ हो वो शो करने के लिए आप उसके साथ लगाते हो गोइंग टू. उसका मतलब ये नहीं हुआ कि आप जा रहे हैं, ओके? इसका मतलब ये नहीं है. जैसे यहाँ पर हमारे पास दो एग्जांपल्स हैं. ऑन सैटरडे डैन इज़ प्लेइंग इन अ बास्केटबॉल मैच. ओके, सैटरडे पर क्या कर रहा है डैन? बास्केटबॉल मैच खेल रहा है. नाउ दिस इज़ अ प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस सेंटेंस. प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस में हम क्या पढ़ते हैं? कोई काम जो कि कंटिन्यू हो, ठीक है? उसके साथ साथ प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस में हम ये भी पढ़ रहे हैं कि यानी कि कोई चीज़ जो कि आप फ्यूचर में करने का इरादा रखते हो वो भी आप प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस में लिखते हैं. जैसे डैन इज़ प्लेइंग ऑन सैटरडे, डैन इज़ प्लेइंग इन अ बास्केटबॉल मैच. अब देखिए, सैटरडे आया नहीं है, सैटरडे इज़ येट टू कम. सैटरडे अभी आएगा, तो उस आने वाले सैटरडे में डैन बास्केटबॉल मैच खेलेगा. तो इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि डैन इज़ प्लेइंग लगा हुआ है तो इसका मतलब है ये अभी खेल रहा है. नहीं, ये सैटरडे को खेलेगा, ओके? यानी कि ये क्या है? एक तरह का फ्यूचर टेंस शो कर रहा है. यहाँ पे ये प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस है, लेकिन इसका मतलब जो हम लेंगे क्या कि ये काम जो है कब करने का इरादा है डैन का? सैटरडे को करने का इरादा है. यानी कि जो काम आप फ्यूचर में करने का इरादा रखते हैं, द थिंग दैट यू आर इंटेंडिंग टू डू ऑन कमिंग फ्यूचर, देन यू यूज़ हेयर कंटिन्यूस टेंस एज वेल. कम टू द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, देयर इज़ ऑन सैटरडे हैरी इज़ गोइंग टू रिवाइज फॉर अ टेस्ट. ओके, गोइंग टू, हैरी इज़ गोइंग टू रिवाइज फॉर अ टेस्ट. इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि हैरी अभी टेस्ट रिवाइज करने के लिए जा रहा है, ओके? इट डजंट मीन जाना, इट मीन्स Harry has the intention, okay? Harry has the intention to revise for the test on Saturday. So it's not today, okay? It's not right now. It's on Saturday, and Saturday is still not yet not come. Saturday will come. कुछ दिनों के बाद, for example, Saturday आएगा. Saturday पर Harry को test जो है वो revise करेगा. I hope you got it now, students. Now look at these examples. This is the weekly schedule of Dan, and this is the weekly schedule for Harry. Dan is just playing throughout the week, and Harry is working throughout the week. Okay, let's come here. Saturday, play basketball match. Here is the one example given on Saturday. Dan is playing in a basketball match. Okay, this is the example that is given here. And for Harry, we will write on Saturday. Harry is going to revise for a test. Harry test ke liye revise karega. Now come to another example. I am going to solve one more sentence for you, and I hope you will understand that. Come to the Dan's side. Monday, go swimming with Peter. Okay, let me show you how we will make this sentence. Have a look at this example. On Monday, Dan is going swimming with Peter. This sentence is written in simple present continuous tense. Okay, and in the next sentence, we will use going to. Okay, this was the present continuous tense simply, and this is the usage of going to. And this sentence we are going to make for Harry. Okay. And this is the example of going to. On Monday, Harry is going to help Dad clean the car. It means Harry has the intention to help Dad clean the car on Monday. This does not mean that Harry is going. It means it is he's going right now. He's not going right now. He will do this on Monday. Harry has an intention. Harry ने सिर्फ एक इरादा किया हुआ है. Harry is going to help Dad clean the car. यानी कि on Monday Harry will. Okay. So this going to here, what does mean? Harry will help Dad to clean the car. Okay, students. I hope now you have understood the examples easily. Or if you have not understood, you can also ask us on the WhatsApp group. Any difficulty that you find in any lecture, you can contact us on the WhatsApp. Okay, students, so now this is your homework to make the remaining sentences. You have to write these sentences in present continuous tense, and in these sentences you have to use going to. What you will use here? Going to. For example, on Tuesday Dan is playing football. Simply what? On Saturday Dan is playing football, and on Saturday Harry is going to help grandpa with gardening. And same you have to do for the remaining two sentences. I hope you will understand it and do your homework properly on time. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, goodbye. Allah Hafiz.